Let's give an update on Queen Shirley 2004. I just painted the top. Yep. Y'all tell me what y'all think, man. Like I said, I just repainted the top white compared to that eggshell yellow. If y'all seen, this is the new color white. It's coming along, man. So far, the motor is running. The motor is fixed and everything. Like I said, I just repainted it. Consider this an invitation to my gangster. Forget the music, man. My bad. I didn't know. Play the music. So, here's what's going on with it. For those that's been wanting to know the deal on the Queen Shirley, I have a guy that's coming out. Let's go put my name on the side, the Queen Shirley on the side. Like I say, the 40 horsepower Evinrude is fixed. Motor is running. I would crank it for y'all, but the paint is still a little damp. I'm gonna go over it with a second coat tomorrow. It just got a little dark on me and these bugs starting to come out. But it is somewhat pre-dry as of right now. I just want to give y'all a heads up on what's going on with the boat. Like I said, the boat is running. Next thing that'll get painted tomorrow, like I said, I will go over with a second coat. The next thing that's gonna get painted is that trailer. If I don't get the trailer done this week, it'll probably be next week on that. But yeah, man, I just want to give y'all a heads up on what's going on with the boat. No, this boat is not for sale, man. It's not for sale. Like I said, I'm starting to like this boat. I'm going to keep it. The bimini top that I do have coming for it, I got the poles for it. I'll just go pick up the cover. I'm going to go with a gray. That centerpiece up here, it's going to get painted gray. That little, I don't know if y'all can see that hump right there in the middle, but that's going to get painted gray, the same color as the Silverback over there. Speaking of that, I know I'm off subject, but speaking of this, I got something else coming. Can y'all tell me what it is? Can y'all tell me what's next coming? Comment down below, let me know what y'all think that's coming next for the Silverback. Well, it's two things coming next for the Silverback, but just comment down what you think the next mod will be on this. I know I haven't uploaded in a while, man. I'm sorry about that, but man, I've been working hard, man, trying to get some stuff going, trying to pay some stuff and you know, keep the bills going, stuff like that. But in the meantime, also, I've been working on this too, man, trying to get this situated, get this, you know, what's the point of me having it if you just go sit here? Boat ain't made to be sitting on land, it's made to be on the water. But yeah, so the Queen Shirley 2.0 is almost complete. I'm gonna say 80% done with this boat. Like I say, the next thing will be the trailer. Y'all know how I did the last trailer, so that will be getting done probably next week, if it don't get no rain on me. So y'all stay tuned. Y'all know y'all pay attention to what that trailer look like now compared to what it's gonna look like when it's done. So y'all know what I did to the last trailer, so you can only imagine what's gonna happen to this one. Give you a heads up, this is a 2004 Olympic 16-footer. Yeah, this is a 16-footer. If y'all have seen this thing when I got it, oh man, you would not believe what it looked like. But you know what I'm gonna do. Of course, that's gonna come out, that scrub brush gonna come out and stuff like that. But y'all know what I'm gonna do to this thing, man. Also, I'm gonna get some lights for that interior. So, like I said, when y'all see this thing, man, it's not gonna be the same. Like I say, I do have fun with these rebuilds, man. They pretty cool. I like them. But yeah, man, I think it came out good. Y'all tell me what y'all think. My first time painting a boat, like literally painting a boat, man. This paint job took me, I started at about 5:30. And it's 8 o'clock. So, you know what I'm saying? That's how long it took me. And this is a 16-footer, one can of paint. I'll have that description down below of the kind of paint that I had, what I use, all the tools I use, utensils I use. But yeah, man, y'all tell me what y'all think, man. Let me give y'all that view. So like I say, man, yeah, man, all y'all boat folks, man, y'all tell me what y'all think about the paint job compared to what it looked like before till now. Tell me what y'all think, man. Also, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like, share, comment. Let's go ahead and get these views up. I know, like I said, man, it's been a while since I posted. Like I said, I've just been doing a lot of hard working lately, man, these past few weeks, trying to take care of some stuff, man, and stuff like that. The little one, man, of course, she's wanting everything she see on YouTube now. So, but yeah, man, you know, this COVID is kind of taking a toll on some of the delivery stuff that's coming. But yeah, man, y'all stay tuned for this video, because I'm telling you, the video on this one, y'all are gonna love. Y'all are gonna love this next video. Trust and believe. So that right there, like I said, man, I'm gonna take those two off at the bottom. I'm just gonna take those off. Actually, I'm gonna have three videos coming up for this one. Let y'all know what's coming up for this one, what's gonna happen to this one. It's good news and it's bad news. So y'all stay tuned for that video of, you know, the good news, bad news, on the Silverback. So with that said, also, man, I'll probably be doing two channels. I'll be doing a boat channel. I'll give y'all the information on that when that happens. Once I get it, you know, at 100% and in the water. It's actually water ready now, but I'm just painting it right now and getting it tip-top shape before I put it back on the water. But yeah, I'll have a boat channel. It'll be a boat slash fishing channel with this one. So if y'all are into fishing and boating and stuff like that, funny stuff on a boat in the water, lake, stuff like that, that's what that channel is going to be about. But in the meantime, I'm still working on a name for that channel, for that one. But just giving y'all a heads up, because I know some of y'all seen the Silverback and probably be like, hey man, what's going on with the videos? You ain't posted in about a month. But yeah, that's where I'm at with that one, with that video. Well, with the Silverback, man, I got some more stuff coming. Yes, I know y'all probably seen it. The emblem is off on the side. I took it off for two reasons. One, it started bubbling up on the side, man. I don't know what was going on, but it got to the point where the bubbling got bad, so of course I took that off. This emblem will be coming off next. I'm trying to think if I should put the GT badge on there or should I just leave it unbadged. Also, like I said, man, I got some more stuff coming for this one, man. Y'all just don't know what's gonna happen to this one. So yeah, that Dodge is coming off too. That's gonna be the next thing that's coming off. I'm thinking about just debadging the whole car, you know, have people guessing what it is. What's next? But yeah, man, so like I said, I know it's been a minute since I posted a video. You know, it's been a minute, and of course the exhaust still a little aggressive. I know y'all probably ain't heard it in a while, but I'll let y'all hear it, you know, just in case. I would just give y'all V8s just a little sample, you know, what us V6s are possibly capable of doing. I know it ain't no V8, man. Come on, man. I know that, man. I'm not kidding about all that. But yeah, man, like I said, this V6 I'm having fun with, man. But I do want y'all to stay tuned to the video that's coming about this. Also, stay tuned to the video that's, you know, that's gonna say, you know, good news, bad news. Because that video is gonna kind of, you know, be a shocker. It's not gonna be a bad shocker, but it's also not gonna be the great shocker, but it's a shocker. So y'all stay tuned for those. It should be three videos coming up in the month of August, if not more. But yeah, man, that's what this was about. It was mainly about this, man, because I know some of the boat guys was asking me what's going on with this boat. So yeah, that's what actually happened with this boat. I had to get that motor fixed, man. I couldn't figure out what was going on with this motor after I rebuilt pretty much 80% to 85% of the motor. So everything in this thing is pretty much new in there. I would take the cover off, but I don't feel like doing it right now. Mosquitoes out here tearing me up. But yeah, man, so that's 85% rebuilt. And the only problem was the choke on the side. It was closed and I was flooding my engine out. So yeah, I know, boaters, rookie boater, call me what you want. Yeah, whatever. But yeah, man, so that's what this was about. You know, me mainly working hard to get this fixed so I can get it in the water ASAP. So now that that's done, everything does work. The stern light is in, you know, in there. The bow light, I got a new one that I'm putting on there. But y'all comment down below. Like I say, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. If you know somebody that's into boats, send them my way, man. Have them subscribe to the channel. Give me some info on, you know, some boat information, tips, tricks, whatever I need on boating, man. Because like I say, this is the first time really boating. I did do the kayaking and, you know, stuff like that. It's kind of fun, but there's nothing like having your own boat. Always build your dream, man. Don't ever stop whatever you want to do in life. I told myself I would give myself the age of 40 to get me a boat. Look what it is. This is my second boat, if y'all haven't noticed yet. The first boat I sold, man, look at that shine, man. Y'all can't tell me that ain't a beautiful shine, man, compared to what it looked like. And I have a picture of it, what it looked like, probably at the end of the video, and then let y'all see what it looks like now. But yeah, man, oh my God. And a lot of my stuff I'm doing to this boat, man, I watch the boat guy. I watch him a lot and, you know, get a lot of my ideas from him when it comes to this boat and stuff. Because like I said, I don't have much experience in this boat and stuff. But, you know, you got to learn somewhere, man, you know. And here it is. Look at this. First time ever painting a boat. And look at that paint job, man. And remind you now, this boat was eggshell. It was like an eggshell white. I don't know if y'all can see that real good, but tell me what you think. But yeah, man, so y'all stay tuned. Yeah, man, y'all stay tuned, man. Like I said, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please make sure y'all go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. I'll be gratefully thankful. We're on our way to 500, man. I'm gladly appreciate it for all the ones that have subscribed to the channel, been patient with me with the uploading of the videos and stuff like that. Just like I say, man, this uploading stuff is not easy, man. Sometimes you gotta step aside the camera and work and pay for things that you want, man. So don't ever give up what you want to do, what you pushing for. Don't ever give up. Cause like I say, look at what I'm doing. I got three vehicles. SUV, a car, and a boat. So don't ever say you can't do it, man. If you really want it, get out there and do it. Don't sit back and wait on somebody to give you something, man. Get out there and push yourself to do it, man. I'm showing you ways of getting, you know, getting affordable parts, man. Not going out there breaking your wallet, or you have to go out there and work overtime just to get parts for a car or stuff like that. I'm gonna make sure I give you that price, that reasonable price for it, stuff like that. But with that said though, man, like I say, subscribe to the channel, like, comment. Please comment down below what y'all think on the boat. And also comment down below and tell me what y'all think the next mod is. Tell me what the next mod is for that. That's what I want to know. Y'all tell me what y'all think the next mod is for that. But in the meantime, in between time, I'm out. You gotta go make this money. Peace. Says she